tiny. We're in big trouble.
Voldemort is back?
No, our franchise is over. For the first time in 10 years, there'll be no wizards or magicians represented in mainstream media.
What about the Wizards of Waverly Place?
Actually, our show ended too.
I know for a fact that Dumbledore had a special magic wand that could make us live forever. If we steal it, we'll be set.
But I've never stolen anything before.
You stole the plot of our fourth movie to make your finale.
That's true. I guess I'm in.
But it won't be easy. He kept it in a vault in a magical kingdom known as the Ex Magica Hotel in Las Vegas. And we're gonna need help. Okay, Team 1 is Ron, Hermione, and Nucky the Leprechaun. Team 2 is Alex, Chris Angel, and David Blaine.
I can't hear you in this ice.
Team 3 is Zatanna from the Justice League, Balthazar from the Sorcerer's Apprentice, and Sabrina the Teenage Witch.
You're not exactly a teenager anymore.
How dare you? 35 is still a teenager.
And Team 4 will be me, Gandalf, and Todd Levine.
Who?
Todd Levine, the second best player of Magic the Gathering.
I'd be the first, but at the tournament I got sick and threw up and my mom had to drive me home.
I needed an 11th. Now let's go.
Can't really move.
This place is fantastic.
Welcome to the Hotel Ex Magica.
Demon, be gone!
Sir, no weapons allowed in the hotel. You'll have to come with us.
Sorry, that was stupid, stupid, stupid!
All right, let's spit up and see what we can find out.
Miss, can I get a soda?
Oh, I'm not a waitress. This is my costume.
So, no soda?
Reba Addos.
Thanks. Thank you.
Harry, Dumbledore had a suite on the 9th floor.
Great, we'll head there now. Nucky, let's go.
Aw, but I've got purple hearts, red diamonds, and 3 kings.
Is everyone standing together? I will now levitate us to the 9th floor.
Chris, this is just an elevator.
So it's still levitation. Fine, I'll get out and use my... Ah!
This must be it.
Foul hound, return to the abyss.
Well, that didn't work. Thought you're up.
I did it! Someone call my mom.
The statues are coming alive. Gandalf, no!
Dibs on his staff. I'll handle this.
But I have to pick up my kids from soccer practice.
Looks like it's just the 3 of us again.
Harry, what are you guys doing here?
Dumbledore, we heard you had a magic wand that could make us live forever.
Well, it's not magic, actually. It's called a remote control. And yes, you live on through reruns.
So we'll get to see Gandalf the Grey again?
Oh, he'll be back as something even better.
Gandalf the White?
Please, this is Vegas.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gandalf the Glitter!
How lucky can a wizard be? These pants are tight and glittery!
Guess what I did today? Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? Your man, your protector, your best friend. Till my humble life is ended and time begins again.
Couldn't we be, baby?
With you there, oh, yeah.
strangers' faces. Some people grew apart, but you stayed right in my heart. Yeah, and so many times, picture this day inside my mind. And for so many years, ooh, I knew it would be you here with me. Take you for my wife, the center of my life. And I will never, ever fade from this choice I made. Ooh, yeah, oh, yeah, yeah. Come on.
We could be strong together for so long.
Share my love.
Stupid, stupid, stupid!